Scooped it back into the Chicago zone. The race is on for icing. And the whistle sounds. That was a big collision as the race was on for the icing call. And now the gloves are off Mark Bell. And the kid who's just been called up for Gratton or just came up in the after being acquired to the trade deadline. And what a slugfest. Bell and Gratton. And Bell with two big right hands. Then Gratton got it right in. And these two have each landed several big ones. Bell and Gratton have good hold of one another, and now a wild right from Bell grazed the head, and Bell got another right in, then a short left, Gratton looking to land a right, he got one to the side of the head, and then Bell to the left, oh, and he tattooed him right on the bridge of the nose, and then Gratton tries to switch to the left, but he missed, and Bell says, how do you like me now?
Wow, that's the best fight I've seen Mark Bell have.
Is why it happened. It happened because there was a race for an icing call. The Hawk player was taken, had the liberties taken with him, and Bell says, no, not with this group. You're not going to get away with that.
And it was Vandermeer who got knocked down, so you knew Vandermeer could get up and protect himself about the instigator. This is the absolutely right thing to do. As Tyson Nash was taken out on the icing, or Vandermeer was taken out by Nash and Gratton on that icing call, Vandermeer had to go back and do the touch-up. But this was just a wicked dust-up. And Mark Bell, boy, he just landed a couple huge rights. Mark and Bell getting a kick out of it after. He knows that that's a good one. That's just a good dust-up. Holy.